Tonight, it has been 12 days since a Calera mom who was also an adult-themed model with a subscription-based website was found dead in her front yard. Kathleen West's body was discovered by a neighbor on the way to work. Well, tonight, CBS 42 obtained these photos from a neighbor showing police at West's home investigating the morning of the discovery. Police are ruling her death as a homicide, but they've not yet released how she died.